Supposed to be a happy day, Maria.
I am.
What are you wondering about, Maria?
For the camera.
Soft.
Are you with this splendid young gentleman?
I've been with him all over the country following Bristol Rovers. I've been everywhere.
I'm a Bristol Rovers fan.
You are as well.
Bert, in my day.
That's terrific. That's Shirley's, which is Marie's mum, sister's husband, Jim. Have I got it right?
No,
I've got it right. Keith. That's the one. Sharon. That's Phil. That's one.
On the bus? How did you get? Are you going on my bus to the reception?
Yeah.
So how did you get there?
Yeah, I know. Bristol, I'm fucking yeah.
He's going to sit with me.
Thank you.
Derek. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Caroline Fox and I have the pleasure of conducting this ceremony today. My colleague Elaine is going to register for us. And we would like to welcome you all here to the Bristol Register Office. And of course, a very special welcome to the bride and to the groom. Will you give me your full name, please?
Paul Stevens.
And the bride?
Maria Karen Leslie Moore.
And you both agree the details you checked with Elaine are all correct and true?
Yes.
So I could turn to Derek and say, who gives this woman in marriage to this man?
I do.
Thank you very much. Will you all please be seated for the celebration of marriages? You are here today to witness the joining in matrimony of Paul Stevens and Maria Karen Leslie Moore. If any person knows of any lawful impediment to this marriage, then now is the time to declare it. All on their best behaviour, that's good. Now, before you are joined in matrimony, I have to remind you of the solemn and binding character of the vows that you are about to make. Marriage, according to the law of this country, is the union of one man with one woman, the union of all others. Now, for Paul and Marie, give the respect that they have for each other. Together, they will be stronger to meet whatever life holds for them. Marriage is a desire by two people to share themselves and their experiences with each other, and a willingness to accept each other who they are. A good partner in marriage will be loving and caring, but above all, a best friend. Now, the marriage ceremony itself consists of two declarations that you are required to make by law. And the first declaration states, there is no legal reason you should not marry. So if you could please join me in standing, the two of you. If you could repeat after me. I declare
that I know
of no legal reason why I Paul Stevens
may not
be joined in marriage to Maria Karen Leslie Moore. I declare
that I know
of no legal reason why I Maria Karen Leslie Moore
may not be joined
in marriage
to Paul Stevens.
Now, Paul, today you have come to promise to share your life with Marie. Do you promise to love and protect her, be faithful to her, and be always supporting her? Marie, today you have come to promise to share your life with Paul. Do you promise to love and protect him, be faithful to him, and be always supporting and understanding?
I will.
Now the time has come for Paul and Marie to make their marriage vows before you, their family and friends. So you want to turn to face each other and hold hands. That's a cushion chair back. Sit, make yourself comfortable. And again, if you repeat after me, you first, Paul. I, Paul Stevens, take you,
Maria Karen Leslie Moore,
to be my wedded wife.
Well done.
Okay. I, Maria Karen Leslie Moore, take thee, Paul Stevens,
to be my wedded husband.
Now, it has been a long tradition in this country to exchange wedding rings to seal the contract that you have just made. The wedding ring is an unbroken circle. It has no beginning and no end, and it is a symbol of unending and everlasting love and is an outward sign to all of the promise you make to each other. So, Mike, you have the wedding rings, I believe. Can you can give the bride the rings left hand.
Which one?
That's the one.
Okay.
All the way on.
Yeah.
That's lovely. That's it. And holding it there, will you say these words to Marie? Marie, may all the love and happiness.
Marie, may all the love and happiness.
We have found together.
We have found together.
Like the circle.
Like the circle.
Of a wedding ring.
Of a wedding ring.
Go on and on forever.
Go on and on forever.
If you could hand Marie the ring. So, all the way on. Lovely. And again, holding it there, say these words to Paul. Paul, may all the love and happiness. We have found together.
We have found together.
Like the circle of a wedding ring.
Like the circle of a wedding ring.
Go on and on forever.
Go on and on forever.
Now, Paul and Marie, it certainly doesn't need someone like me to tell you that your wedding day is one of the most important of life's milestones. You have asked your family and friends to share your happiness and witness your expression of commitment to each other. It has been celebrated in a way which is a true expression of your feelings for one another and will provide strength and inspiration for the rest of your lives together, as well as giving you many happy memories. You are two people with one life before you, and in joining you today, I hope that you will be granted a very special lifetime together and that you look back upon today with much love and happiness. So Paul and Marie, you have both made a solemn and binding contract with each other in the presence of your family and friends gathered here, in the presence of your witnesses and before me. So it gives me a very great pleasure to declare you now husband and wife. And Paul, the moment I'm sure you've been waiting for, you may kiss your bride.
Thank you ever so much. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you bear with us a few moments while we sign the register, once we've done that, I will move the couple around this side and you can take as many photographs as you like. They have no say in that not at all.
Oh, okay. Right.
First of all, just to check the details that I've written.
Yeah, sure. Yep, yep.
So, check how many it's copied off. You to sign. Just whatever you're comfortable with. P. Stevens is absolutely
all right, Michael, too.
Just your usual sign.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay.
Just
yeah, that's it. That'd be sorry, sorry.
That's it,
yeah.
That's the one.
Yeah.
Got it. If you're not used to waiting with them, don't really difficult.
I'm not actually, no.
Oh,
I'm just going to get points.
Mr. and Mrs. Stevens. And the second job is to present you with your marriage certificate, and this comes from mine and everybody here at the Register Office. Very best wishes for a long and happy married life together. Now, the tradition in this country is this is the property of the bride. So I'm going to give that to you. And obviously, the first test is you didn't have a pocket in your beautiful dress. Do you trust your husband to look after it? So, ladies and gentlemen, if you don't be understanding,
Tony, we're trying to tell you something, mate, about getting married. We've got someone new as well, like, look forward to, mate, innit, eh?
Yeah. One day.
Yeah. One day. Won't be long now, mate. Won't be long.
Oh, you've got a mole on, are you
ready? Hey. There I am. I could call you Daddy now, can I?
Oops, sorry.
Hi, darling. Hey. Thank you, Rain. Chuck it all in there, girl. Yeah, that'd be all right. That'd be fine. Lad. Am I? Apparently. I'll do my best. She'll probably pay me out tomorrow. Right? No, it'd be all right, my love.
No, it's all right, darling.
No, but that's what he said.
Before everybody goes home, we've got a picture of your family. These are the better than I.
Oh, yeah, start now, go in here. We can yo-yo, like, yeah. You stalk me this one?
Yes.
Yeah.
It's
just
the one. Yeah.
Any more?
What's that? What's that? Norwich, is it? We're drawing.
Put your eyes back in your head.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Hey. That's his friend Pammy.
Well done, you two.
Thank you. I'll wrap it in a bit of shirt. Yeah. All right. Careful, don't lose it.
There we go. Whee!
What's your wrist gone then?
Well done, Maria.
I managed. Okay, sir, yes. All right.
That's
all right, Mum.
I'll be
just wrapping up now.
Yeah.